What we're showing here is Black Myth Wukong. It's really, really awesome, fun game. Spent a lot of time playing it. But in here, what we're showing is an AI coach, right? So this is basically, a software that allows you to get better at your game, essentially. If you, if you're a player, especially with Black Myth Wukong, it can get a little bit aggressive sometimes, where you're fighting that one boss and you don't really know how to get through it. This is where the AI plays into effect, especially within games.
Okay, so what's going on here?
So yeah, so as you can see right here, the AI is already playing into effect, right? It knows that you're entered this location. This is where the IGPU and the MPU are playing both parts, because now it tells you, hey, in this map, just letting you know, there's a couple different chests. You know, just before you get into the boss, maybe just watch out, because you might find some really cool objects that you'll be able to use in your fight. And as you're playing the game, I'll basically kind of like voice out some things in here, but you'll see the AI coaches actually will tell you.
That lasted a long time. Look at that.
Yeah, exactly. So now here's where the AI plays, into encouragement portion of it, where there's actually messages, keep going, don't be discouraged, give it another try. And there's a little bit of a wasted sign. There's always that one hater that you always have.
Yeah, they get in there. But he was also telling me, like, don't overcommit, don't overcommit. I was just like,
Just like the coach is telling you, please don't do it, don't do it. but it's really cool. Now, here's where the portion of the little chat box that you see, let's say, you're playing the game for a little bit longer and you're like still getting stuck, you can actually ask and query the AI. So it's kind of like your own personal assistant in a way, right? Your coach, like, hey coach, tell me what I'm doing wrong. Is there one thing that you saw maybe in that fight that I could have done a little bit better? The AI could see like, oh, hey, maybe if you would have timed your dodge a little bit better here, or watch out for these specific objects that might help you in the game. Or let's say if you're in a zone and you think you haven't completed it all, you can actually say like, did I do everything in this section of the map? Or is there an item that you just grab and you have no idea what it does, right? Instead of going online, searching up YouTube videos, going through a wiki, trying to figure out what it is, you can just do that with the AI coach, and it helps you out on the way, makes your gaming experience better, and you can still have fun and hopefully not beat up the controllers if you die or anything.